Alright, so I was making a video the other day and I forgot this. You know, I've been thinking about something. What's going on here? And that's, I don't think the issue with regard to my dizziness and extreme issues walking and even talking, I'm kind of blind recently too, is so much. I forgot, there's a lot of radon up here in Ohio. I think it's not so much that I haven't not improved or anything since October. It's just more the environment, my body dealing with the radon and different gases we have. So I forgot to say that. So hey, by the way, it's like almost 7 o'clock and we're looking at temperatures in the 80s. What's up? Obviously, we're looking forward to the next game on Monday. Go Cavs. What's up? Praise the Lord. Obviously, warm temperatures. Look at the sky. Jason Werner is in Central Ohio, that's why. Thank you. A little bit of evening workout here. Buckets. Be aggressive. Take the bath. Take the basketball in the basket, baby. What's up? Take it to the basket. Oh. I know. I've been watching the film. Got to get my legs under it. I get buckets. Don't drop, just gotta keep shooting. Just keep shooting, don't drop. That was 25 feet out, too far.